Hey everybody, John Carrier here with the Putzmeister Academy here at Putzmeister America. In this series of videos, we'll be going over some of the basic functions of the Telebelt product line.
This is the current radio for the Telebelt machines as of September of 2023. To start the remote, to get it into operation, you must pop the e-stop out by twisting it clockwise. It physically moves out. Then this horn button is also doubling as the power button. Press that momentarily. Once the receiver actually receives the signal, this green LED is gonna blink once per second. Starting with the joystick, that is the most similar to the last radio version. In order to actuate the boom functions, you must turn on the boom with the lift lock switch for the boom. This is for the main. To extend, you push the joystick this way. To retract, you pull it back towards you. Slewing the main to the right or clockwise, move the joystick to the right. Counterclockwise, move the joystick to the left. For raise and lower, turning the knob clockwise raises the boom. Turning the knob counterclockwise lowers the boom. This will shut off the boom selector valve, the main pilot valve. So if you hit any joystick, nothing will happen. Now, if you want to go move the feeder, you lift and actuate to the feeder function. You are gonna reference these decals for those functions. So, twist clockwise is gonna raise the feeder up. Twist counterclockwise is gonna lower the feeder. Slew feeder clockwise, you move the joystick to the right. Slew feeder counterclockwise, move the joystick to the left. In order to get any main belt or feeder belt operation, you must have this switch into the boom position. In order to operate the transfer function, you must have the joystick or the selector valve in the outrigger position. And this is to lift the transfer. This is to lower the transfer. This is the speed selector switch. Instead of a rabbit or snail, they use one arrow or two arrows. The one arrow is going to be the slower speed for your boom selections. The two arrows is going to be the fastest speed. The center is called user defined. User defined is a selectable, adjustable speed mode that you can use this toggle switch to actually adjust. In order to set that user defined, this is for setting the maximum. You must actuate the toggle, get into the function as fast as you want it to go. When you're happy with the speed, let go of the toggle, then let go of the joystick. Same way with the minimum, you press it downward, get into the joystick function, get the boom to be moving just barely at the minimum speed. When you're happy with that start point, let go of the toggle, let go of the joystick. This is your water pump switch. It is a lift to actuate switch as well. It does not have to be lifted to be shut off. This is your feeder speed select dial. This changes the speed of the belt rotation. This is your main speed select dial. This would change your main belt rotational speed. This is the belt switch. It turns the belt on. Lift to actuate. This is for the main belt on only in the center position. Lift to actuate farther forward is the main and feeder. Going from the right side here as well, here's your RPM button. It's a button on the side of the remote. Plus, minus, it's a momentary push button. Motor start, stop. Momentary push buttons right below RPM. Your horn is on the left side here. So this is another view of the RPM plus minus, motor start stop. Another new item to this system is an iLog chip. This iLog chip allows you to remove the chip and it allows you to use that chip on a spare remote. Also, this is showing you the e-stop. It's now on the side. These remotes use a new style battery. These batteries are lithium ion, 6.8 amp hour batteries. They have a charge indicator. All you have to do is shake the battery and it will give you a level indicator so that you can quickly and easily tell how much charge is in the battery.
Thank you again for following along as we covered some of the basic functionality of the Putzmeister Telebelt product line. If you have any further questions, please reach out to us via the 1-800 number or our website. For more Putzmeister Academy content, please subscribe to the Putzmeister YouTube channel.